got a communication from the First Lady, the Minister of Education. She's requesting to have a meeting with the Members of Parliament on Wednesday, next week. And the meeting is going to discuss issues of opening schools, preparation for opening schools. So you'll be expected to have a COVID test on Monday as we prepare for the meeting on Wednesday at 10.
And I want to beg you to tell that minister, under this rule, she has a duty to come here and make a statement on any matter in her office. But to begin summoning us to Kololo to give orders, we must take COVID tests. I don't know whether she's summoning us as a first lady, because first lady means the wife of the president.
Had I been her advisor, I would simply request the Speaker of Parliament to convene a meeting, and that meeting would be a meeting of Parliament. The word request to me is humility. And by the way, I do not see her more as a minister. I see her more as a mother.
Unless the Speaker is going to go to that place and declare that place as Parliament, to which the rules obtain and privileges, I would like to invite the kind of the Speaker to advise the Minister to consider making that statement here on the floor, that members can debate it and input and even advise.
The issue of education concerns the whole country. And therefore, you are aware that we agreed in the House we should have a sitting of some members of Parliament. And therefore, order. Madam Speaker, it is necessary that
order.
All of us... of course, you are aware that
order.
Parliament cannot accommodate all of us.
Order.
And going to Kololo will mean that all of us will be accommodated.
Order, Madam Speaker.
Thank you so much.
Madam Speaker.